John, I'm looking for a small piece of wood.